Now the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, that ye may abound in hope through the power of the Holy Ghost.